pressing on till we can use that tunnel as an escape route. Dunes might look peaceful, but they hide all kinds of dangers.
That underpass was structurally safe.
Yeah, you!
A two-year-old could tell.
Here we go.
Think I might make this a camp proper. Little rest stop on the journey to the Delph site.
Should've known better than to take a job from... For all of us have somewhere better to be.
Thank you.
It's always good to have extra. That. A tall neck. I heard there was one in this area. Looks like Osirin gear. It must be the crew I heard about. The one tracking Atomic. What are they up to? Looks like the Osram used some kind of harpoon to take this machine down. It must have attacked the camp. Maybe my focus can help me figure out why. These are tall neck antennas. The Osram must have stripped them somehow. With anchors? Were they? They were trying to take down that tall neck. So the Osram wanted to weigh down that tall neck and strip it for parts. The machines must have caught them in the act. I wish there was a way to climb up and inspect the damage. Unless I take down the tall neck myself and try to repair it on the ground. It won't be pretty, but at least it'll get fixed. Machines got to this one too. sounds like trouble. But I need more anchors. They also must have set up other ballistas in the area. I just gotta find them. There's probably other anchors set up in the area. I need to find them. Use them to take down that tall neck. Another ballista. And it's got one of the anchors I need. One more should weigh it down enough. More machines. I need to hurry. I bet a ballista can help me fight these machines. That weapon still has an anchor. Let's use it. this big guy. Still heard it.
These machines won't let up.
told I'd find one here. I should take out the leader. Sharp on my skin.
This is the place! I know this area better than you!
Subsiding.
Sir!
She's above us!
Turning a lot of dust. I bet it stings. I'm headed across there now. View from the old world. I think I can see part of a city. Las Vegas, maybe.
Thank you.
The tower in the foreground of this image looks a lot like the one I picked up this Vista Point from. Maybe there's a spot nearby that overlooks it? I think I might be close to where the image...
That did it.
Looks like an awesome camp. But where is everyone? My focus might show me more. A lot of this green crystal. Whoever made camp here must have found a large deposit. Stay and rest, or push on. A dead ass room. And some equipment around that pool. Were they mining for the green crystal underwater? No wounds. I think he drowned. What was he doing in the pool? Thank you. Looks like he got caught under some debris. He couldn't get back to the surface. It's strange. I might trade for something good. The officer on my mat said someone in their crew ran off in this direction. I should keep my eyes open. She's gonna need some backup. Thank you. sure she's okay. Yes, it's still working.
142. Supply drop.
All right. Why? The spike is still intact. Rig's still playing. You okay there? You took out those machines. I'm grateful, but you should go now. There's nothing to see here.
So this rig of yours, it's receiving sound through that wire from the thing up on the cliff, what you call a spike. But the message is only a fragment, and you're trying to pick up the whole thing?
How did you figure all that out?
I've learned a few things in my travels. If you want, we could talk about it. Maybe I can help?
You do seem downright knowledgeable. So go ahead. Shoot.
You're no ordinary tinker.
Didn't used to be a tinker at all. More of a metal worker. Came from Mainspring. Hagenwald seems so fine, you could barely see it. Not that I ever got any credit for it. You see, up there, you've got to be a man to get ahead. I once had a shot at joining a first-rate crew, one of the best forges in the claim. But I didn't get the job. My own brother wouldn't vouch for me just because I'm of the female persuasion. Anyhow, at least out here I don't have to worry about any Mainspring men talking down to me.
Sounds like you're still mad at your brother.
Some days I am. Other days, I miss him. He's passed on, you see. He didn't have the guts to go against the blast of the bellows and vouch for a lady. Even his own sister. It was cowardly, and I told him so. In fact, I told him we weren't family no more. But over time, I've had cause to regret it. He wasn't a bad sort. He knew how to make me smile when he wasn't being such a lout.
Sorry he's gone.
Yeah. So am I. Blast it all.
Your rig's impressive. How does it work?
Well, like you said, the spike up there seems to capture the sound. It travels by wire down to my contraption. I put some coils in there, and a light sheet of metal that vibrates, making the sound louder. I'm not exactly sure why it works, but it just does.
And you set it up out here all alone?
I'm not the trusting type. Pretty much everything I do is all alone.
How did you first hear the message?
I used to be a smith up in the claim. Wasn't an easy life. A lot of hard work without much to show for it. Then, one day, I heard a whisper coming from a steel rod. Faint, like the last fingers of steam coming off a cooling forge. When I moved the rod around, the whispers got louder. I did some tinkering, built my rig, and did my best to follow that sound. Further west I came, the stronger it got. Then I found that spike up there. When I hooked up my rig, the words were clearer than ever.
What do you think the message is?
I don't know. There's something sad about it. Feels like it's from one lost soul to another. I'd sure like to know what it means.
Let me have a look at that spike. I might be able to pick up more of that message.
How?
Let's just say I have a rig of my own.
I didn't know Nora were tinkers.
They're not, but I am, in a way. Be right back.
Well, okay then. I guess. Just follow the wire to the spike at the top. And then please, just don't break anything.
Better get climbing. Give her credit, lugging all that wire up a cliff wall. This'll be in my stash when I need it. There's the spike. Might get better reception if I'm next to it. Interesting. Can't seem to get a fix on where the signal's coming from, though. Well, better let the Tinker know I got a bit more of the message. I'm making good use of this. This ought to be a good shortcut. Back. Figure anything out?
Your rig is picking up an old-world message. A recording of some kind.
Thought as much. Did you hear more of it?
A bit. It was recorded during a war. A bad one.
Maybe that's why it sounds so darn sad. There's something about it that makes me think of my late brother. May his ashes stay warm in the forge. Not sure why, exactly.
I still can't get a fix on the source.
Well, the words grew stronger when I got out here.
What if you moved the rig now? Try to see if you can get a stronger signal elsewhere.
Even if I could dodge the Tenakt and the machines, I can't lose that spike. Nothing else pulls down the words better.
Okay. If it's an old world message, then let's try old world methods. They used to pinpoint signals by listening for them at three different spots. The taller the better. And then they combined the information and used it to find the source.
And you can do that?
I think so. But your spike is only one spot. I need two more, both up high.
Well, there's a big bright tower in the Tenakt territory north of here.
Yeah, that should work. I have another spot in mind, near a place I'm, camping.
Wait. I don't know your name. Or why you do all of this for someone you just met.
Aloy. And because I want to know what's out there. Same as you.
Selga. And when you find it, Aloy, I'd be eager to hear what it is. Scanner should help me pinpoint Silga's signal. Hey, strange. Are you looking to trade? You could take another. Look.
If you're hurt, seek out a herb. Honor and strength.
Ugly, and all you bring is trouble.
Yeah, the next time.
Move, soldier, move!
The craft of the Tanakh awaits you here. honor the Tanakh champion.
Here, your weapons be sheathed. Trade and trust.
Gotta climb up to look for Silga's signal. But where to start? Bird trouble?
Damn thing's a curse. Sometimes I think being commander's a curse. That Yara's laughing at me from beyond the grave.
What's wrong?
Her stupid bird flew in yesterday with this in its beak. It's a cord that Tanakh children use to carry their training swords. Kind of thing one of our young doesn't lose unless something bad has happened. I checked around. Turns out a kid's missing. Wandered off the day before last. Search parties turned up nothing. The clan's lost kids before, just not while I'm in charge.
Let me see that thing. There's a bit of quartz on here. It's probably sand. Some dirt and clay with a red hue.
Sand, dirt, and red clay? I know a spot where all three meet. Just south of the settlement. Meet me there as soon as you can.
Wait, you're not just gonna send someone?
What if we need that relic of yours again? Besides, you and me rescuing a kid? The clan will eat that up.
Right, because making you look good is what's important. Climbing to pinpoint that signal. Higher. Almost there. Huh? Okay. Let's see if I can pick up Silga's signal. Source yet. Climbing the mountain where my base is should finish the job. Draka should be around here somewhere. I need to help him look for that missing kid.
Come on over. Let's talk. Glad you made it, Desert Flame. Thanks for coming. I could use the help. Thanks for coming. I could use the help. So, this is it. Sand, dirt, red clay. Just like you said from looking at the kid's cord. You want to use that fancy relic of yours to look around?
of you is here?
Might want to start near the bird. It keeps squawking like it knows something. Stupid flying vermin.
Yeah, I'm on it. Small footprints. Faint, but the tracks lead away from here. Draka! I found a trail. It might be the child.
What are we waiting for? Let's go!
You all right? You seem a little down.
Guess so. Turns out that more power means more problems. I thought that with Yara finally gone, I could just make things better.
Doesn't really work that way, huh?
Everyone wants everything, all the time. Food, water, protection. And when they don't get what they want, the blades come out.
That reminds you of anything?
Yeah, me, with Yara. I get it. Okay, you made your point.
Did you hear that?
Maybe that damn bird does know something. I think the kid's in that ancient
wreck. I don't want to die here!
There you are. You're safe now.
No! There's machines out there!
Looks like we got a fight on our hands.
Uh-oh.
5-10. That thing won't go down easy.
Thank you.
Stormbird.
Desert Flame strikes again. Well done.
It's okay. We'll get you back to base.
I should check on Draka and the kid.
I was so scared.
You gave us all a scare. Get you taken care of, I promise. Okay, little soldier. You're all right now. What happened?
I just wanted to go on a hunt, or I got lost, and then the machines chased me, and...
Oh, okay. You're safe now. All right, just give me a minute with my friend here, and then I'll take you back to Scalding Spear.
Thank you, Commander.
Hey, no need for rank. Just call me Draka. You really helped me out. I'd like to say I could have taken those machines one-on-one, but...
The kid's okay. That's all that matters.
Yeah.
His parents will be glad to have him back. His squad, too.
And the rest of the clan?
I won't lie. I needed a win. It'll help shore up my support.
Glad I could help. Just remember, you took the job. Now you have to live up to your responsibilities.
I know, I know. I have to rise to the challenge for the clan. No other option.
Did I just hear humility?
Of course. I'm great at that. Oh, before I forget. Here, take this. Couldn't have done this without you. Oh, and don't worry about the kid. I'll get him home safe.
I'll put these in my pack.
Ooh, I'm just about worn out.
Can't believe you took down those huge machines!
Yeah. Be sure to tell your friends about it.
Easy there.